We're nearing the end of the processional held for Officer Stephen Arkell here in Exeter. We have seen thousands of police officers from all across the nation, including New Hampshire, Massachusetts, and Maine. They are all here paying their respects for the officer who was killed in a confrontation that ended in a massive home explosion. Arkell was an officer for the Brentwood Police. They are headed to an outdoor memorial service held at Exeter High School. Reporting in Exeter, Aly Myles, WMTW News 8.